Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, b.k.a. the People's Champ, coming to you live with another episode of Search and Destroy, man. This is one of my first games of Search and Destroy. I never really played the game type, but I like the game type a lot. And I'm probably going to end up playing this game type over all the other ones, just because I'm going to tell you why I like Search and Destroy over all of the game types. Because 360 out this motherfucker. Yeah, I put that in there for y'all. But when I play the game, I play Search and Destroy. When I start the game off, if I die, I got 45 seconds to cool off, at least, you know, 45 seconds to a couple minutes to cool off. Once you cool off, you can come back and you can think about your strategy. You actually feel like sometimes you got outplayed when you play Search and Destroy and you get killed rather than somebody just fucked you over. I don't know why, I just like the game type. So if I play, you see me playing on Justin.tv. If y'all want me to play, I'm gonna be playing Search and Destroy. You see me plant the bomb.
I got the bomb. I'm in the zone. I'm planting the bomb.
Look at this dude right here, hiding like a little bitch. Now watch this right here. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna reload. I'm gonna think about it. Spend the night on his ass and tell that bad boy in the corner to get from Runya. Cause we are dangerous. Whoa! In this motherfucker. Look at this shit. I spend the night on his ass. Get your motherfucking ass shitted on, bitch! I know that motherfucker is mad right there because he should have killed me. And if you would have seen it live, this is in theater mode. Theater mode doesn't do it justice. But what really happened was I was getting shot in my damn back. Now you can get dropped too, bitch. And that's a three-piece. But I was getting shot in my back when the other dude had got me. And I actually switched to the Glocks, laid down, drop shot at him and killed him. That's what it looked like in real time. And in theater mode, you know, I don't know what he was thinking. You know, he was like, oh, shit, I got the bomb. Nope, no, I don't. You saw how they tried to damn do the scissor kick to the side and haul ass, but it ain't going to work. But like I said, man, I really enjoy Search and Destroy more than any other game type. I could probably play this game type more and longer than anything else. I don't think I'd ever really get mad or rage at you see me in here with Only Use Me, Bay. Only. And my homeboy D-Mar, a.k.a. Slim D316. Y'all need to go check out Slim D page and Only Use Me Blade. But I'm sure everybody subscribed to me and subscribed to Blade too. But I'm gonna just start playing Search and Destroy, man. You see me plant the bomb.
I'm planting. Ring around a rosy, pocket full of posy. Planting. We all fall down.
But anyway, you see me right there. I get the counter UAV from there. I didn't even know that you get, I didn't know you get points for, I know you get points for playing the objective, but I didn't know that you got points for planting the bomb like that. So, hey, I mean, it's a good reason to plant the bomb. Right here, I'm sitting here just trying to play some patrol because I see all my teammates. You look at the minimap, you see three green arrows behind me. So I'm like, okay, they got everything well in hand. And then I see motherfuckers getting dropping, bigfooting babies and ass and all this. So I say, let me go handle this shit myself. See the dude right there, I start hauling ass. He tried to snipe me, but he couldn't. I'm going to go over here and check this out right here. Look at this. You look at your dumb ass. I don't know why he came out of that. He said that thing. And look at this motherfucker sitting up here hiding behind me. And then my teammate get him. I think only Use Me Blade was behind him and he stabbed him in the ass right behind that. But it doesn't matter because the bomb goes boom, boom goes the dynamite in this bitch. And somebody else probably said that before, but hell, I don't know because I don't watch anybody else's videos. So don't try to tell me I stole some shit from somebody else because somebody said I stole something from the Cod Fellas or whatever. I ain't never even seen that damn video. What the hell are y'all talking about in this bitch? What the hell else am I supposed to call somebody backing up? It's a fucking moonwalk. It's a moonwalk. It is what it is. But you know, it is what it is, man. But like I said, a lot of people might not like the way I commentate, and that's cool too. If it's not for you, it's just not for you. But I'm still learning how to play Search, man, because I really enjoy the game type. But there's a lot of things that you got to learn about playing Search. Like, you got to learn where to go on the map. You have to learn. It's just so much you got to learn, man. You can't just... I don't know what I was thinking right here. I thought I was going to kill that motherfucker. Look at that motherfucker. He must have had stalker. He had steady aim. He hip-fired me. Hip-fire! I got caught up in it! Fuck it, though. I mean, I can laugh at myself as well as the game, but I really want to take some time up, man. Look, I'm on a serious note. My house got broken into the other day, and I put a little call out there for everybody to kind of help me get my stuff back. Really, I just needed some help getting my Xbox 360 back and all of that, because everything else I'm trying to try to get back on Black Friday and get a hip fire. You get caught up in it. Look at my homeboy, bro, just coming to you live. But I wanted to... You know, I just wanted to get my Xbox back, and that was cool. It wasn't getting the Xbox back because I had the money to get the Xbox back, but I also had to buy some stuff to secure my house. Like, I called Lowe's to come out here to give me some windows that you cannot break. Them shit's gonna cost like $2,700, man. Look at this shit. I don't know what the fuck he was thinking. Why would you run up on it? Now follow me now, see, up to the double Glockin'. Yeah, that's that. You should be deep. And all that just to get your dumb ass sniped. Look at this shit. You do all of that shit. Do all of that work in the end, and all your dreams are taken away by one fucking quick scope. But it is what it is. Like I said, I gotta pay these windows to get these unbreakable windows put on my house, man. This shit is $2,700, but it's like four windows on the all the back side. It's just like all the windows in the house, so that's gonna be cool. That's not what really was killing me. It was just that, and now all the suddenness, man. It was just, look, I appreciate it. The people came through. I haven't got my laptop back yet, but you know it is what it is. But I'm not asking for nothing no more. I'm fine now. I'll take it from here. I really do appreciate it though. And anything else that came in, I'm just gonna give it to Toys for Tots. Anything that's over what I needed, because I mean, I got most of my games back, and then I got my Xbox 360 out this motherfucker back, so that's all I really wanted. Bree didn't get hers back yet, but you know, she's gonna get hers back pretty soon, so it'll be alright. And you see me right here, I'm shooting at everything, because I'm a little bit disoriented. I put the chip in and all that too, because I know a lot of people probably gonna say they want to see the chip in anyway. Look at this dude right here, I don't know what's going on, but the motherfucking Glocks, these shits are hell, man. Look at this shit. I don't know what the hell it was. A two-piece? Hip fight. Is that really qualify as a hip fight? I think it really does qualify as a hip fight. It may not a. It is what it is, right? But I think it does qualify as a hip fight. Yeah. Jay-Z fades back. All right. Let me get the hit mark. I see I got the assist. I told everybody he's right there on the damn thing. And right now I'm gonna run on in and I'm gonna do it. And I'm gonna be a dickhead and say Spinneroni, Spinneroni, Spinneroni. Now I was told that that's not good etiquette in Search and Destroy. There, give me some face, Joseph. Give me some head drop down to get your eagle on, girl. Hell nah, it ain't gonna be for long, girl. But yeah, I was told it was not good Search and Destroy etiquette to do Spinneroni. But I saw some people doing it on Justin TV, so I figured I was gonna do this shit too. But the city's fun though, man. But like I said, I got a lot of my stuff back. I have not got my TV back. I'm waiting on Friday to get that Black Friday because I want to get a little bit better one. And I'm securing some of the windows in my house so nobody can't try to break in here again. Because the main thing is, Bridget, when she has the baby, she's going to, look at that shit, man. Look at this motherfucking bitch in the back of the map. And look at this nasty two-piece. I can laugh at myself in this bitch and then he get his ass dropped. But it is what it is. But like I was saying, I was a part of that two-piece. But like I was saying, Bree gonna be at home for a couple of years by herself, and I'm getting alarm for us to come out here and put a new alarm in and stuff like that. So, you know, I just got a lot of things going, so I had a lot of shit to pay for outside of the realm of just getting the Xbox and all of that back. So, I haven't got the laptop back, but it's not really a concern of mine at this point in time. It is what it is, man. I gotta do what I gotta do. And break her heart. I don't know what the hell this dude here thinking. Look at his stunning damn self. And look at that shit. At least he got a hit marker, but, yeah, he lost that shit. We lost that fight. Get ready for the next one in this motherfucker. But I appreciate it. I know I'm all over the place, but I really do appreciate y'all coming through for me, man. Anybody else want to do anything, just let me know. I'm overwhelmed. I'm just so thankful for you all giving me a hand and just saying, AJ, we got your back. Because I got the best subs in the world, and the world's best subs do live right here. They live right here. Y'all get to live here. So, you know, come in, put your foot down, set a spell, do whatever you want to do in this bit. Do like Devin the dude say, do what the fuck you want to do. And look at this. I see my teammates over here battling. I see him getting his ass whooped. Look at this dude here. Tell that bad boy in the corner to get from Runya, because we are dangerous. You get your ass dropped. Headshot. Get it. And y'all already know what time it is. I'm going to bring Primetime back this evening, but I'm just saying thank y'all from the bottom of my heart. For real, man. I just want to tell y'all the best out there, man. I mean, a lot of people do some shady shit in the whole YouTube community, but my subs, like, we stay out of that shit. We don't talk about people. We don't taunt people. We don't do none of that shit. We just play the game how it go. And look, all y'all came. Panther Jim, I'm going to give shout-outs to everybody, man, but Panther Jim is the dude that told me. He said, yo, put the video up, man, and I got your back. Make a chip in, and I got you, man. Get your ass off the rail like you a motherfucking cat trying to... I don't know what the hell he was doing. Fall your ass down the steps, bitch! But Panther Jim and some other cats, man, I'm going to give mad shout-outs in the next video, man, because, look, I'm telling you, y'all got me tearing up, man, but y'all see it. It was a good Search and Destroy game. I didn't do great, but, I mean, I went 8-3, so it is what it is. But I'm out of here. I got to go to work. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Heezy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, p.k.a. the People's Champ. Holla! And in front of you little motherfuckers that broke in my house was goddamn watching this video, I got a motherfucking pistol for your bitch ass next. So come on in this bitch. Come on, Cleet. I'm fooling with y'all. Peace.